running clothesline. Reverse DDT. Nice Japanese arm drag. Nails a reverse DDT. DDT! Off the rope! Vertical suplex?
I've even seen fans do that move!
DDT! Tanaka! Nice basic body slam!
That could cause some serious scarring!
Chetty!
An upset of mythic proportion!
You aren't even tough enough to beat my entourage. What makes you think you can challenge me?
You're just another opponent to carry. At least you're not a blonde guy named Chris.
Hello! I'm here!
Fantastic match lined up for the fans tonight, Joey. Luke E. Dangerously set up the following steel cage match for all of ECW's fans.
Body slam!
Reverse that move!
Arm drag.
Why can't I fucking hit that move? There you go.
A reverse DDT. Wristlock. That's not the first time I've seen it. Basic top wrist lock. Wristlock. Yeah.
Tanaka nails a reverse DDT. Hammerlock. Dawn Marie, basic hammerlock.
Is this brutality really what the fans want to see?
Hammerlock. Japanese arm drag. Spinning DDT. Body slam.
Juices everywhere.
Basic top wrist lock.
Not much skill needed there.
Arm wrench. Arm wrench. Japanese arm drag. Tanaka wrenches the arm.
Everyone can do that move.
Reverse DDT. Come on.
I'm pretty sure all wrestlers use that move one time or another. Oh, the match is over. I must have fallen asleep.
Yes, this is exactly what I need. Rage in a cage. Tanaka versus Balls and New Jack and Spike. Elimination style 1-on-3 rage match. I'm so angry. I can't take it anymore.
Get ready, punk, because you're going to get the nutcracker sweet. I'm going to
next stop, Dudleyville.
Welcome once again to ECW. Lou E. Dangerously, the greatest manager of all time and the man behind ECW, was kind enough to set up a brutal match for you folks. This is the Rage in the Cage.
Tanaka, nice vertical suplex.
Old Mahoney will beat you. Fantastic spinning DDT.
It's about time the fans knew who to cheer for.
Running clothesline. Running clothesline.
I don't even understand what's going on right now.
Vertical suplex. These fans are bloodthirsty.
That could cause some serious scarring.
Tanaka, fantastic spinning DDT. Tanaka nails a reverse DDT. Was having a hard time getting up.
Back off.
Ball. Basic hammerlock.
When you first start wrestling, you learn that move.
Japanese arm drag. Tanaka, fantastic spinning DDT.
Top wrist lock. That's one of the first moves you're taught as a young wrestler.
Drop kick.
Can you hear that, Joey? The fans are going crazy.
Tanaka nails a reverse DDT. Vertical suplex. Tanaka
should know how to reverse that. Reverse that move. Oh, wrist lock. Hammerlock.
Spill some blood for us, Tanaka.
Player four standing there dead. Don't take advantage of a helpless individual. Tanaka, fantastic spinning DDT. Suplex. Top wrist block. Running clothesline. Japanese arm drag. Hip toss. Not showing any real talent by doing that move. Body slam. That's not the first time I've seen that move. Japanese arm drag. Listen to the fans. Japanese arm drag. Reverse DDT. Hip toss. Nice Japanese arm drag.
Just a second!
proportions.
The winner of the Toughman, Masato Tanaka.